Imagine a world where the air you breathe is primarily supplied by the ocean, not the trees. Yes, indeed, at least half of the Earth's oxygen comes from marine organisms such as plankton, seaweeds, and other photosynthesizers. This fascinating fact is brought to you by the National Oceanic Service. Now let's delve deeper, quite literally, into the soil beneath our feet. A single teaspoon of soil contains more microorganisms than there are people on Earth. This bustling underground city of bacteria, algae, earthworms, microscopic insects, mites, fungi, and more constitutes the highest biomass anywhere on this planet, switching tracks to the ever-present life-giving water. Did you know that at a specific temperature, water can exist in three states simultaneously? That's right, at precisely 0.01 degrees Celsius, water can be a solid, a liquid, and a gas all at once. Next, let's challenge gravity with helium. When cooled to nearly absolute zero, helium transforms into a superfluid, which means it can flow without friction, defying gravity in the process. Now imagine using Earth's magnetic field for navigation. This isn't a science fiction scenario, but rather a reality for some animals like salmon or sea turtles. According to the US Geological Survey, these creatures can sense Earth's magnetic field and use it as a natural GPS. Ever looked up at a cloud and wondered what it might weigh? Well, prepare for a surprise. The US Geological Survey reports that a cloud can weigh up to 1 million pounds. That's almost as heavy as a fully loaded jet. And while we're looking up, consider this. The number of trees on Earth outnumbers the stars in our galaxy. A recent study published in the space journal Nature confirmed this, showcasing the sheer abundance of our green companions. Finally, did you know that the days are getting longer on Earth? The Moon, in its celestial dance with Earth, is gradually slowing our planet's rotation. These fascinating facts about our home planet serve as a reminder of the wonders that surround us every day. So why not take a moment to appreciate the world we live in and continue to explore and learn more about its extraordinary mysteries?